Do you know where I could obtain a helio-meson grafting device operable at 8 fathoms?
You know, the dead guy, he knows this area really good. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Was this a double occupancy?
Correct. That is my maid.
Oh. Well, yeah, right. I'm sure she is, yeah. That's fine. Okay.
Can that be cash or charge?
Cash.
How are you going to pay for the room?
We shall remunerate with metallic tinder discs.
Correct.
This is fine. Yeah.
This is a primitive device. We must find one with the necessary components to communicate our distress to Ramulac.
When the High Master hears about the destruction of our ship, he will be most displeased.
Affirmative. He will surely cut off my plarg and hand it to me. But do not despair, Primat. We will be rescued. Until then, we must adapt. When the hydrogen droplets have ceased, we will go forth and live undetected on Earth amongst the Blunt Skulls.
Eldar, how can we live among the Blunt Skulls?
We will blend in.
My goodness, Mike Sander. Wow.